part three of the panel van revival is getting it out from its hiding spot down the back after I put the seat in, then take it outside for the first time and give it a wash, get rid of all the precious barn dust, and then basically just get it ready. The next episode I'll be driving it home, so have a watch, see what you think, and let me know. Thanks for watching. Spraying on some cleaner stuff. Get rid of the precious barn dust. Maybe I should bag it and resell it to people that want ridiculous money for cars from sitting in sheds. Just spray all the glass for now, and then I'll take it outside and we'll give it a wash. First wash in 9 years. Got a went and got an unregistered permit so we can drive it home, but unfortunately that doesn't come into effect until tomorrow. So today it was put the seat back in, get that bolted up, come over, give it a wash, see what we're left with. The next hour or so it should be a different looking car. Pre-hit. I heard about it. Chuck a bit on the wheels. Just help give it a little bit of time to. I've only got this one tub of cleaner with me, so hopefully it's enough to do the whole car. It's actually a good sign. Also get some injector cleaner into it today. How's the dog?
You good, mate? Bella, come here.
A grumpy cat. Half a wash. Now come over and do the other half. So far I cannot find any rust. Back door's a bit dented up. That'll fix in time. days on a clay bar to get all the little crap out of the paint, it'll look brilliant. Seats back in, looks nice and neat, and in the back will come up good. I still have to give that a proper clean. Well on the way. Ready for a big drive tomorrow. Hopefully, goes well.